My name is John Duma from Mzimba, Northern Region. I started dancing in Malawi National Dance Troupe from 1987. I left there 2000 and I started my own cultural troupe, Kangoma Cultural Troupe. Now I'm working with Music Crossroads Malawi as a trainer. The aim of traditional dancers of Malawi is the young children, they should grow with their culture while they are dancing, because they promote and preserve the Malawi's culture. A country without culture is a dead country.